to bed.
Those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival and pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better.
我手机还没有发现。
Last words.
gone.
Come on out.
Want to hold on to this?
Whoa. Appreciate it.
Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at. You're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Sure thing. There you go. What's this?
We hold these truths to be self-evident. Belongs to the Lord. Yeah. Rejoice, or death has no sting.
I'm looking.
We're all gone. Come on out.
Holy shit. Seems like what?
I don't think I understand how you
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
To what? How do you do that? Whatever.
Here, you know how I said I had plenty of time to read? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is. Booker up there, one of those shock jockey doors. We should take a look.
是最靠的。
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where he is.
Got rockets!
claw.
Elizabeth?
There!
Go ahead!
On it!
Do it now!
Okay!
Crack this one open.
Looks easy enough. Got it. When you're unconscious on the beach, kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really cables writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
More money. Here you go.
Much obliged.